Now then. I should write something.
So this is our entry point this time. If his keyword is indeed the name of a superhero, one can only wonder what his jail will look like.
Ain't gonna be pretty, that's for sure.
We're going in. Is everyone ready?
Yes, let's go!
We're gonna settle this thing once and for all.
This is for everyone, even those who got turned into monarchs.
Kanoe's gonna pay big time for toying with people's hearts like that.
Beginning the operation. Entering the keyword into Emma now. The keyword is Superman.
Paul.
Very high tech.
Yeah, figures it'd be another crazy one.
See that?
I'd say we just found Kanoe's castle. We're almost there. Only one job left to bring the villain to justice.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
I'll just add this. I should write something.
Well, the infiltration went well, at least.
Stay sharp, everybody. This could potentially be the mastermind behind everything that we've faced thus far. Security's bound to be tight.
Great. You should expect that Kanoe knows how jails work, too.
I assume that's Kanoe's castle. If so, we have our destination.
Time to get moving. Show me how it's done.
Let's go.
Hang on a sec. Stop!
What is it, Oracle?
Check it out.
What the hell is that? A machine gun?
It's topped with a security camera, too. It'll probably open fire if you get too close.
So it's the same setup we saw in Shibuya.
The castle's beyond here. So we're gonna have to do something about this thing first. If I had to guess, I'd say there's a core somewhere around here that's powering it. I saw something that looked like a prison keep up top. If this is business as usual, it's probably there.
Guess that's our first stop. Let's get going.
Prison keep? Well, I guess I'll know once I get there.
Greetings, good citizens. Have you seen any evildoers nearby? If you do see any, please report it immediately. Our hero will then come to change their hearts. Akira is our one true hero. He is the only one who can save the world. Akira will keep everyone safe with the power to change hearts. He will protect our way of life.
Akira?
You must be referring to Kanoe. I guess he's a superhero in this world.
So this is how he views himself. Ironic that the villain is playing the hero.
Keeping everyone safe with any power to change hearts.
What does it mean by that?
The hero Akira.
And this voice. Is that Emma?
Phony hero parading himself around in a futuristic city. It's a major dystopia that I attend this on.
So does that mean we're the villains? What a load of crap.
That's a good point. If we're going to oppose the hero, then Super Phantom Thieves works great.
He wants to treat us like the bad guys? Fine. We're still gonna bring him down.
We'll protect the people
of this
city.
We'll show him who the real villain is.
What's that?
We can intercept them from here.
Show me
when you are. See a shadow. Keep your guard.
Let no treasure chest
go
unopened.
Show me your true self.
They had their heads up their asses. What else can I say?
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Oh!
friggin' ever.
Those who refuse to do as they're told will be eliminated without exception. I imagine that's Kanoe's goal.
Why would he go so far? He's nothing like the Phantom.
Come! Grab it, Jack!
Not even worth my time.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
I see a shadow.
Locked on target.
I'll reveal your true form.
You!
Now's our chance to attack!
Persona!
All right, let him have
it! Fire! Let's go!
I'd say we performed quite admirably.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Ah, what are you doing? Let's go. Suki, our scent. You're mine. Take this!
I'm just not dancing!
It's over! Take this!
So this is what cities might look like in the future, huh? The place is so rigid and orderly, it's giving me the creeps.
I don't like it either. Not to mention, there's not one sweet old lady in sight.
Gotta say, I agree too. I prefer cities with actual people in them.
Shadow here! What's the plan?
Have the advantage.
Got him.
I say we take
them.
Persona! Strike the belt!
This is our chance!
I'm sure we can
win! The adults are talking.
You can do it!
I understand. That was a quick one. Here's hoping the next one's just as easy. Looks like we're safe here. Okay!
What is that?
we do.
I'll give it my all!
They put up a fight.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up. All clear. Nothing to worry about here, I think.
What's that?
Well, what do we have here?
Let's go.
All right. Looks like we can make our way to the prison keep from here.
We've arrived at Juojizu. Would the prison keep be somewhere in Mount Chashiro, then?
Mount Chashiro it is, then. Let's go, everyone.
The hero Akira will always be there to deliver justice. Please report any evil presence or activity.
Focus.
Remember, desires are dangerous.
What's that?
Without evil.
Let's see.
All right.
go.
Picking up a shadow nearby.
Take this! Fortuna! Fire! Persona!
Sarah's Bot!
Okuninushi! Kanesha! Take this!
We're running out of steam. Hunt down any stragglers.
Apply the same effort in the next battle.
No shadows detected here. Your stamina's low. You sure it's okay to keep going?
I see another page. Is that an exhibit too?
Now then.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Performing a fusion. It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which... Is this the persona you'd like? Be born anew. Wish to browse the... What will you be registering? Would you like to This persona has been Please take a look. May luck be on your side.
I'll just add this.
He likely saw them as a means to an end. They weren't much more than that.
So this dickhead uses these people for all they're worth, and this is how he treats them? What an asshole!
I should write something.
So good. It still hasn't noticed.
You have the upper hand.
Now!
It's showtime! Go for it, Joker!
Okuni no Shizurasmati! Fortuna! Rajanaga! Fortuna! This one! Persona! Get a move! You're mine!
I'm gonna kill you!
Damn it! Let's go!
Yeah.
Let's keep moving ahead, shall we? Here we go!
I have to say, the
city seems almost devoid of life. Is this really the society
Sure.
It's unsettling, but in a different way from the research lab in Okinawa. If we get captured, there's a good chance we'll end up in one of those cages. Be careful, Miyongane.
I'm not gonna get caught, and stop calling me that!
Folks, we have a shadow on our hands.
That's
the plan.
This is your chance! It's showtime!
Persona! Grab it, Sam!
That was great, Joker!
All right. Took out most of them. Don't let up, guys!
Over before it began. Good job, everyone. Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Fire!
Make way for the police!
Go, go, go!
Persona! Now's our chance!
You guys have burned a lot of stamina. Don't overdo it, okay?
Let's finish them off!
Wait, it's over? That's why.
Okay.
Good luck!
Let's keep this up.
Let's go!
I don't think I can fight like this.
Ready for an ass kicking? Persona!
You're mine!
Joker's not gonna follow up attack!
Take this! Let's go!
Woo! Showtime! Go on, you are!
There's still a lot of enemies!
It's over.
I'm glad we won that one.
All right, on to the next.
Let's go.
Sarasvati, Fortuna, Rajanaga.
Join us. Get ready!
do it.
You are.
Why make it look so simple?
Let's go! Strike! Be gone!
The enemy's defense
is down!
Focus on the attack!
Leave it to me!
Do it!
Sure!
Ravage them!
Wait,
a
hit!
Persona, ravage them! Let's go!
There's an undeniable beauty in the aesthetic of this place, but I sense little passion in its creation.
It all feels sort of... a little something from these, though. You switch with the light cut out of them.
Oh, no. Your computer setup's kind of like this, ain't it?
This is it!
You got it now! Just keep it up!
That's how it's supposed to be.
Let's go on ahead.
There's a shadow nearby.
I'll
be careful.
I'll reveal your true form.
Look, they're panicking.
Let's go. Persona! You're mine. Persona! Rajanaga!
Sarasvati!
Okuni no Shi!
Sarasvati!
Fortuna!
Rajanaga!
Naga!
Arsene!
Naga!
Rajanaga!
Fortuna!
Sarasvati!
Okuni no Shi!
Kravitz!
Alright!
Joker!
Switch out,
show yourself!
Another job? Well done.
Tear right through.
Persona! Right to the
jungle! Hey, let's clear path.
This is all it
takes. Time to strike!
Get him hard, Wolf! It's showtime! Get a
move on. I can do this. Right, I'll do my best.
Hard still? Try on target.
Solo's harder!
Let's blow them out! You can do it!
Aren't you glad we won?
Okay, let's keep going. Prison keep.
I see a radio tower, too. That's probably how they're controlling all the surveillance cams. If we can just steal the core, those things will be totally bricked.
Then let's slip inside and steal it.
Not so fast. There are cameras here, too. What are we supposed to do about those?
Thus, Skull was riddled with holes.
Rest in peace, Skull.
I ain't dead, and I ain't going out there either.
The straight path isn't always the quickest, right? Let's see if there are any other ways in.
This. Fire!
Hit him hard, Wolf! It's showtime!
don't you think?
Okay,
focus.
Let's keep it moving.
Now, shadow and sight. Better keep moving. It's a rare one. Don't let it get away.
Your stamina's getting low. Watch closely how you fight.
You're mine.
Persona!
Let's go! It's over!
Can't you see?
Fire!
Is everyone alright? Okay, let's move!
Fire!
Hit him hard, Wolf! It's showtime!
Let's go!
Kanesha!
Wapo!
Kanesha!
Okuni no Shi!
Sarah's mine!
Okuni no Shi!
I'll take it from here. Do it!
Okay.
Sure. Yours.
I understand.
Your position
strike.
I owe you one.
This is all.
To take a stay at that
you
realize.
This
is all.
Persona!
Shame. Kitty house walking. Arrogance indeed.
Here! This is a part of
me! Here's another.
Touch him,
right on top.
Ladies, when you're ready.
I'm gonna take you. Oh, that
was awesome.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. Hunt down any stragglers.
You're mine.
This will teach you.
Looks like we can use these to get to the other side.
Now then.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Performing a fusion.
Thank you.
wish to strengthen it. Awaken your new self. May luck be on your side.
Yeah. Let's go.
Persona!
You're mine.
Persona! Grab it, Seth! Let's go.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Kazuha, thanks!
Let's go!
No enemies in sight. Keep moving.
Lord Akira only speaks the truth.
This area is off limits. Villains who violate the rules will be purged.
What are you, some kind of watchdog? Let's wrap this up quick and shut down those cameras. Yours. Got it. Give up already. I never miss my... I've got your back!
Persona!
Here!
Think of acting
for Persona!
Yeah!
This is my spirit brought forth! Let them down!
How terrifying!
Elgon! No way back!
Leave it to me!
You never see it come back!
Do it!
Persona! Come! Take this!
I've got your back!
Don't forget your follow-up!
Leave it to me.
Can I use that?
Done! Fire!
in our way now. Time to climb that tower.
I should ride something.
Hello, Trickster. Awaken your new self. It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which... Is this the... Be born anew. May luck be on your side.
I'll just add this.
Give them no quarter. Let's give it all up.
Let's go. You're mine.
Keep moving ahead, shall we?
Nice. The radio signal's kaput. That takes care of the cameras.
That should allow us to check out those places that were blocked off earlier.
Yeah, let's. The way to the castle should be wide open now.
What did the core end up being, by the way?
Is this an action figure?
Oh, no way! It's him! It's Zephyr Man!
You mean, like, the keyword?
So, what does that mean? Sorry, I'm lost here.
Jailhouse power sources that act as a symbol of the Monarch's power. We call them cores. This is one of them.
This thing? You're telling me this little action figure is a core? Why would this be a symbol of power?
Maybe he just really likes Zephyr Man?
Indeed, and to such an extent that he would call himself a hero.
Even though he's clearly a bad guy.
Whatever the reason, we have to focus on securing a route to the castle.
Right. Let's get on back and see if we can't find the next prison keep.
More freely. Perhaps we should return to Shinsekai this time.
Let's go!
Yeah, was that one place we couldn't get to?
Strike!
Can we stop by and check it out?
Only a few remain. Huh. Let's finish them off!
Joker got in a follow-up attack!
Take this!
Take this!
Well,
nice one. Keep it up.
No shadows. At least, not right up ahead. My stamina will run out soon.
Now then.